Happy Thursday, BFAM! Today, we are celebrating National Single Parent Day. It's really hard to raise a family alone, especially when you have no one to help you raise a kid. Kaya dito sa BRGY, saludo po kami sa lahat ng single parents all over the world. Yes, I'm your main girl, Shania Gomez, here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you, BRGY. Some people spend a lifetime trying to prepare for the worst, and sadly, what they end up doing is just missing out on their life's best moments. That's not how life is supposed to be lived, and we must always find a balance between living in the moment and getting ready for more. Of course, if you were to ask me, BFAM, what my current more in life is, it would probably be to be more active online. Yes, BFAM, alam mo, I'm very, very bad at staying updated and staying connected to my friends and my family through the online world. Pero today, makakasama natin ang isa sa rising stars of her generation who's now more than ready to embrace more of her very promising career and exciting personal life. It's now time to speak out, say it. Yes, nagsimula bilang isang PBB teen housemate as the sassy sport girl ng Davao. Ngayon ay bumabida na rin sa TV and film. Paano nga ba niya natanggap to the max ang more opportunities na naghihintay sa kanya sa outside world? Let's hear it straight from Maxine Trinidad! Yay! Hello, hello!
Hello, Ate!
Welcome to BRGY!
Thank you so much! Hello, everyone!
BFAM,
hello, everyone! Thank you so much for having me. It's so nice to be here.
Of course, balita namin, Maxine, bago ka pumasok sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya, ay talagang active ka na sa sports.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, we can very, very tell you've been very active in a lot of things, especially with the summer ball coming up very soon.
Yes.
But as in more extracurricular activities ang ganap mo sa school, at habang kunikwentuhan mo kami tungkol sa sports mo, noon ay maglaro tayo ng 4 picks, 1 word.
Wow, my game again.
So of course, we are going to show 4 pictures on the screen.
Let's
and all you have to do is just guess kung what that one word is.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Let's see.
Ay, wow. Okay, it's a women's artistic gymnastics because there are two types of gymnastics, women's artistic gymnastics and rhythmic gymnastics. But I can say, but overall, it's gymnastics.
Curious ako, bakit naman gymnastics yung picture na pinakita namin today?
Because rhythmic gymnastics is one of my sports and that's my first sports na I was able to represent my school. So I was playing or like performing gymnastics when I was grade 3 to grade 6. So it was really a learning process kasi, well, first I was a ballet dancer, and then I switched to a lot of sports because I feel like I want to do those hula hoop, those ribbon. I want to feel like a princess holding those apparatus.
But we also heard kasi besides doing that, you also won sa grand champion sa gymnastics sa buong Davao del Sur. So please tell us all about that and you know how hard you trained for that.
So you need to have the first gold medal sa school pa lang bago ka represent sa district, and then next sa municipal, and then next sa provincial meet. Then after noon, natlampasan ko yon up to sa provincial meet. I was able to get the gold medal, thank you Lord, and was able to represent the whole province of Davao del Sur. So it was just very, very amazing experience. It's very humbling experience because I know that it's not something that I had it overnight.
So I'm sure gymnastics helped you a lot when it came to, you know, of course, being part and being fit and active, and especially with the workouts now. But besides gymnastics, the physically fit in gymnastics, let's go naman to mentally fit, diba?
Mm-hmm.
There are a lot of brain games out there, at isa yun ay chess.
Yeah.
So we heard that you also played chess. So tell us, bakit gymnastics and chess ang layo naman? Mm. So paano ka naman napunta sa chess?
Okay, there's like, well, it's because of my brother. Because when I was like an athlete of rhythmic gymnastics, he was also an athlete or a varsity of chess.
Wow.
So I was kind of a bit, I'm curious. I'm the type of person who really loves to explore. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna try it. So nag-try out ako.
So ito naman, let's go on to our second round. Mm-hmm. Ano kaya ito?
Okay, let's go. Oh, Spartan!
Yes! Spartan! So congratulations, because I recently saw on your social media that you did Spartan.
Yes.
So tama ba ako? You did yung Spartan talaga na may mga, because there's two, there's the trails na lakad or running lang. Mm-hmm. Tapos there's the ones na may obstacles. Yes.
As a competitive one, I did the obstacles.
Yeah, first time mo?
And that was my very first time.
So yeah. What was your favorite part of joining the Spartan race? I mean, how were the obstacles naman din mismo?
I love the one that you have to crawl, yung may mga wires sa taas. I didn't know what the proper term is. Kasi what I didn't take a video kasi nalobat na ako nun. But yeah, there's like part of it na you need to crawl. Everyone's like crawling sa barbed wire. So, kailangan maingat ka. Ang ginawa ko, tinansya ko siya, I did roll.
Pili ko yun din, kaya ang galing din niya sa mga challenges ni Kuya kasi ang ganda ng mga discarte niya when it comes to challenges
wow,
like that.
Thank you.
Now, let's see kung ano naman yung third picture.
Okay. Badminton, obviously.
Badminton, okay. But specifically with this badminton is you played badminton for the Star Magic Games.
Yeah.
And you won, of course, the badminton doubles with Ashley Collette.
Yes,
so how was that experience man joining Star Magic Games?
Actually, it's my very first time to join at it, the Star Magical. I mean, like Star Magic All-Star Games. Mm-hmm. And it's also my first time to compete. I mean, like, yeah, I've been competing badminton, but just, you know, school and, like, founding anniversary.
How was the experience of seeing, kasi BFAM andun din ako sa All-Star Games as a audience member.
You didn't and play ba?
No, dahit ako.
You must play. You must play this coming
maybe,
All-Star Magic
Maybe this games. Upcoming. Pero yes. Alam niyo, I was very, very scared kasi ikaw sporty girl, hindi ako sporty. So sabi
you
ko,
can
ah,
do it. You can do
but
it.
Maybe this year if you join with me. But how was that with the audience? As in, punong-puno ng supporters yung yung I think that was Araneta, was it?
Araneta Coliseum.
Or MOA, yeah. But it was full. So how
MOA
was
Arena.
That?
Yeah, that's MOA. That was MOA, MOA Arena. It was my first time in MOA Arena and I had to show my cheer dance stunts and dances and also the badminton. I was like, oh, parang pagnatamaan ako ng shuttlecock dito, nakakahiya.
Okay lang yan. But of course, you did amazing.
Tapos, oh my God, yung cheerless, pag nahulog ako, Lord, wag naman sana, nakakahiya. And at the same time, ayoko ma-risk yung body ko. Kasi yun nga, parang sunod-sunod din yung work nun. So baka anytime, parang babagsak.
Yes. So ito naman, more and more bondings with Maxine awaits when we return only here on BRGY.
So, are you excited to be in Mix's different today? Of course, you know, being invited by Mix will always be an honor. So, yeah. What are you looking forward to today? Of course, to showcase my talent and syempre ma-share ko sa mga fans and supporters ko and mostly to the Mix audiences kung ano ba si Angela Ken? Sino ba si Angela Ken? Ganun.
What's something different should we expect from you today?
Siguro the difference is there's more authenticity. Kasi like this conversation we are having right now, pure na kung ano yung sagot ko. And something new to look up to on the next chapters of our journey siguro. Isa din yun sa mga mapag-uusapan and malalaman ninyo ngayon dito sa akin. Hola, hey, mabuhay!